The Northern Thai cave where 12 young soccer players and their coach survived for 18 days trapped by flooding last year has reopened to visitors. Local officials allowed groups of 20 at a time to view the entrance area and the first chamber. Thai media say around 2,000 people lined up to share a little of the cave experience. Authorities shut the Tham Luang cave complex immediately after the dramatic rescue that grabbed the attention of people all over the world.